lazy right now. Y'all fucking lazy right now. Mario, you bored with the game? Hey, you worry about all the wrong shit. Just play. Just play, bro.
Thank you. can't come in here, like, real talk. Because there's two things, bro. I don't know if it's arrogance or what it is, but, like, we don't storm the court after beating anybody on this floor, dog. That's what we ain't understanding, bro. What we don't understand about that? That's because we ain't ready to play. This, I'm telling you, this is a direct reflection of how we looked in practice, dog. That's how I look. Everything I said about being lazy defensively, gambling, not being able to guard the ball, not being tough, not being physical, not rebounding, can't get loose balls and magnified. They're magnified. We should have lost.
Yep.
Let's be 100. We should have lost. This game right here is for everyone that walks in here playoff time to play you. That's what that game was for. That game had the chance to do one or two things. That game had a chance to send a message to everyone to let you know that it's for real. And then that game also had a chance to let you know that we're vulnerable as fuck. And at any given time, somebody can beat us, including beating you here. And you've accomplished the second thing. Everybody knows that if they come to play, and it's and the reality of it is that it's the that we're dealing with y'all, bro. It's the lack of togetherness. It's the lack of togetherness. It's the lack of fight. It's the lack of passion for this game. For the first half, it was nothing but cute. It was nothing but let me do me. That wasn't the shit that I saw in Florida. That wasn't what I saw. It wasn't the same attention to detail, rebounding the ball, sharing the ball, trusting in what we do, like I saw in Florida. That was, let me get mine because we're better than them, and I'm just gonna get mine, and whatever happens, happens. We good enough to beat them anyway. That's what I saw. I saw selfishness. I saw leftover shit from last night. If this is important to you, then you'll sacrifice everything else for this. If it's not important to you, then how you felt for about 9 seconds will become reality. Because I watched you. After he hit that, I watched us. Defeated. Now, before we do anything else, I need to hear it from you. I need to hear it from all of y'all. What did you see in practice the last 2 days that you saw tonight? Huh?
Lack of energy.
What else?
Lack of concentration.
What else?
Body language like wanting to be here.
What else?
Energy.
Anything else? It's a lot of soul searching that gotta be done. A lot of soul searching. But to make it to where you wanna make it, it's gonna be an absolute war. It's gonna be an absolute war. That's a fact. It's going to be an absolute war. I think practice is too easy. I think it's too easy. I think we don't compete. I think we don't put ourselves. And this is the thing. Some of y'all are entirely too comfortable. And you're too comfortable because the people that are next to you don't want your minutes.
There's a difference between saying I want minutes and I want to get in and going out here and fighting on practice for those minutes. There's a difference. It's too comfortable at this point of the season. I sit around, I watch us how we get to practice. I watch us how we approach practice. I watch how we are in the building. I see nothing but chasing girls. I see nothing but walking around, walking, strolling in practice. No sense of urgency coming to practice. No sense of urgency on staying after practice. That's what I see. I see a bunch of distractions that y'all are bought into. A bunch of motherfuckers outside this room telling y'all the best thing they ever seen. That's what I see. And you believe that. You believe that. You believe it. And that's what you get. That's what you get. Tomorrow. And this is a word of advice. If I was you, I would rest tonight. If you go out celebrating all that shit, kicking it and all that shit, you'll pay more. But tomorrow's practice will be the hardest practice that you have ever had in your life. Because I'm not satisfied with that at all. If you don't want to come, don't come. But I'm telling you, moving forward, if you don't want to be here, don't be here. Don't be here. Now that's the guarantee that I have for you. So that's the word of advice. Do what you do tonight. Tonight's yours. Celebrate this fake shit. Tomorrow's work. Monday work. Tuesday work. Rest of this year work. Don't have energy tomorrow. Nah, energy no more. And if you're a senior in this month and your energy ain't shit, then you ain't gotta worry about it, because we either go play for this year or we go play for the next year. That is a fact. We go play for this year or we play for next year. You determine what it is. I ain't got nothing else to say. You determine. Strolling this month as an upperclassman no more. Make sure y'all go out there and tell your parents too. That's all I got.